Why is Vanderbilt University forcing student groups to abandon their beliefs, calling bigoted those who want their leaders to subscribe to their principles? Vanderbilt now demands these groups adopt a code of political correctness or be forced off campus. Now, it's up to the alumni to use their leverage. Call Board of Trust members John Ingram and Orrin Ingram now. Tell them you won't give Vanderbilt another dime until they respect religious freedom. Not another dime. Call now.